Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Crystal. Last episode, we finished up on the legendaries and fought our rival for the final time. And on this, the final episode, we will be facing the strongest trainer in the game. So, I didn't raise my Pokemon up that much, but I still raised them a fair amount. And actually, I still have that rare candy, don't I? Do I? I thought I had a rare candy. Huh. Oh, well, I guess I don't. Unless I just went over it and I just completely missed it. But anyways, we're here in Viridian City. And we are going to be heading off to the Silver Cave, or Mount Silver, as Professor Oak referred to it. Oh yeah, I used that rare candy, I remember. Okay. Anyways. Yeah, just gonna be using some repels, and we're going to be heading this way. As you can see, that guy who was blocking the way is gone now. Once you talk to Professor Oak after you get 8 badges in Kanto, then he moves. Then there's a Pokemon Center up there if you need it. Then in here, gonna need Flash. I went ahead and taught Stalker Flash, just because, heck, why not? Pick up some items. Oh, okay, there we go. This way. Not really much of a maze in here, just pretty much getting from one point to the other. Standard dungeon. It's one of the, I don't even really consider it a dungeon. Not even gonna bother with that item over there. Gonna get another repel up. Not gonna bother with that, because I don't care. Nor that. And we're going to go right here. Oh, geez. Probably a level 51 something, since Rapid Mario's up front. Ah, son of a gun. No! I'm trying to keep my guys fully healed, thank you. Freaking A. Annoying piece of crap. Really? Really? Come on. You're gonna put me through this right now. Thank you. And here is the final battle of the game. Real quick, I'm just going to heal up Rapid Mario. Okay. So, I suggest that you have a ground type to start this out with, but I'm going to start out with Rock Paper Mario, just because he learned a move that may be useful here. So, here we go. Let's fight. Here he is, the main character from the first game, Red. He is now the world's greatest Pokemon trainer, with the strongest Pokemon that you've seen in the game. So we're going to start things off with Spikes. Oh jeez. I don't think Rock Paper Mario can survive this, so I don't think this is going to do. Yeah. A critical hit too. Jeez. Well, that kind of sucks, but whatever. I guess we'll just go ahead and go with Earthquake. Was going to hope to get Spikes off and help my chances a little bit, but oh well. Oh, sorry. Luckily, he didn't get that charm off, because if he did, I doubt Chuggo could have beaten it in one hit. Anyways, Venusaur's next. Going to send out Spartan. And we're gonna go ahead and go with a Flame Wheel. Yes, burn. That's awesome. Ah, crap. solar beam. That's not good. Hey, maybe we'll get lucky and get a critical hit. Maybe. Maybe. Nope. Unfortunately. Oh well. Holy jeez. Hopefully he doesn't decide to use a full restore or anything on him. Which he most likely will. Oh, nope. Sweet. Thank goodness for that. Spartan here grew a level. Awesome. And now up next is Espeon. And for that, we're going to be sending out Luna. As you can see, I'm pretty underleveled here, like I've been through most of the game. But hey, since I've gone through most of the game like it, why not end it off severely underleveled, like 20, at least 20 levels underleveled most of the time? Just gonna keep using bites. Haha, sweet. Ah, damn. There we go. Awesome. Ah, Snorlax. Snorlax is not going to be a fun guy to try and get, but... who do we got that can... I think we're just going to keep Luna out, because I don't think any of our guys can really take a Snorlax right now. So we're just going to try Bite. Not gonna do much. Yeah, I didn't think so. Crap. Try takedown. See if that does any more. Snorlax is pretty much my fear in this battle because he is a tank. He is just so much of a tank right now. See? Look at that. He just killed freaking Luna in one hit. Even though it was critical, it just one hit. Gonna try Hypnosis, put to sleep. Maybe if we use Flash a few times. Aw, come on. What is it, because its eyes are closed? Aw, seriously? Forgot about that. Don't, no, 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 no. Oh, son of a gun, thank you. Really? It failed again? He's gonna use Snore again, isn't he? Crap. Let's try Spark Plug. This isn't going as well as I'd hoped, but... Okay, that can hopefully give us some help here. Try again. Yes! Awesome, got another one off. If we can get a third one off, maybe we can take it down. Yes! Awesome. Max damage, max damage, come on. Ah, so close. Oh, please, please hit yourself, please. Yes! And it's down, awesome. That's awesome. Okay, we're gonna keep Spark Plug out. Should I even try it? Should I test my luck? Yes, let's test it. Come on, you can do it, Spark Plug. I know you can. Yes! Awesome. This is going good. This is going good. Okay, can deal with that. Paralysis is good. Not gonna try and risk it even more. Just gonna go with Thunderbolts now. Awesome. Okay. Blastoise is down. Now for his final Pokemon. Let's see if we can take it out. Charizard. We can do this. Gonna try Zap Cannon again. Hopefully, Sparkplug can survive this. Yes, awesome. Awesome. Sweet, and Paralysis. Come on, Sparkplug, you can do this. And let's try another one. Yes! And that should bring it down. Awesome. And that's the end. Pokemon Trainer Red was defeated. And we got 7,700 million monies. And that's the end. Complete end of the game. So, that was a good battle. Just getting close there for a second, but we get pulled through. And that's the end of Let's Play Pokemon Crystal, guys. It's been a fun run. Since starting this game, I have gained 50 subscribers, and I really appreciate all of these views and subscribers that I've been getting. I really appreciate you guys, and I love you for watching my videos. The next LP, I'm not sure if you... I know what I'm going to do, and I will ask you guys a quick question. For my next LP, there's going to be kind of a split kind of thing, where you can either be a bad guy, you can either be evil or a hero. Like a villain or a hero. And I want to ask you guys which one you want me to see me play as. It's not like very in-depth, like RPGs and all that, but it's just like a make good choice and bad choice decision. So I want to ask you guys which one you want me to see. Or which one you want to see. So leave that down below if you want. And I'm not sure when I'll be uploading it. I may start it after Link's Awakening, I may start it before, I'm not sure yet. But anyways, I love you all, thank you all for watching my videos. I really appreciate it, you have no idea. And thank you for all of my friends who've helped me throughout this, whenever I needed help on anything. Even, not just with this LP, with like Kingdom Hearts, I know Rock Paper Mario has helped me a lot with that when I was first getting started with my Dazzle. Thank you, dude. Really appreciate it. Again, I appreciate all of you, and thank you for watching, and this has been Let's Play Pokemon Crystal. Bye-bye.